Hey, what's going on, sports cards fans? Ray from Philly here, Saturday, April the 10th. This here is my response for Rick Vintage Oddball Cards. This is his 1,000 subscriber contest. And Rick has an idea that he wants us to show four cards that we own of players that we don't like. And kind of wasn't that hard. I basically went after players that are nemesis or were nemesis of the Phillies over the years. So first I'm going to start off with this guy, the 1994 SP Alex Rodriguez rookie. He killed the Phillies in the 2009 World Series. After the Phillies won the World Series in 2008, the Phillies were going for the back-to-back titles. Actually, the guy who really killed us that year was Hideki Matsui. He won the MVP of the series. I don't own a Hideki Matsui rookie, nor will I probably ever will. But he killed us as well. So, number one there, Hideki Matsui. This guy, 84 Fleer update, Dwight Gooden. When he was with the Mets in the mid-80s, late-80s, he just rolled over the Phillies for years and just stifled our lineup, made us look like a high school team. He just absolutely annihilated us. Keeping with the same team at that same time, 83 Tops traded Darryl Strawberry rookie. Here was another guy that just killed the Phillies. So basically I could have went with any division player, but the Mets were the Phillies' biggest rival. You know, I didn't really have any Pirates that I felt like killed us in the 70s or 80s that I didn't like. I mean, I'm a big Dave Parker fan, so I didn't pick him. But the Mets is the team that I kind of don't like, and Strawberry killed us. And last but not least, this guy beat us in the 1993 World Series. He hit a walk-off game-winning, World Series-winning home run in Game 6. And you know who I'm talking about, the 84 Donruss, Joe Carter. I have respect for all these players. I think they were all really great players. But after what they did to my Phillies, was kind of rough. So 84 Donruss, Joe Carter, beating the Phillies in the 93 World Series to win the World Series. So there you have it, Rick. Congratulations on reaching 1,000 subscribers. That was pretty quick. So don't forget, guys, to check out Rick's channel, Vintage Oddball Cards. He has a great collection, great channel. So once again, Rick, congratulations, and thanks for throwing this contest. I'll see you guys real soon. Bye-bye.